And now for your first run. In this exercise, we're working on balance and keeping the pressure on the front leg. We start by sliding straight and then learn how to stop by turning the board. Practice on a very gentle slope that flattens out. For this first phase of the exercise, attach just your front foot and lean on it. Place your other foot alongside and start to glide. Keep the knees supple and relaxed and spread your arms apart, holding them parallel to the board. Be very conscious to always keep your weight over your front leg. Progressively, we're going to finish by making a light curve before coming to a stop. Be sure to keep your non-attached foot right alongside the one in the binding. To initiate the curve, turn your arms and shoulders in the direction that you want to turn and apply more pressure to your front foot. Keep your body firm so the movements pass down to the board. Practice this a number of times before moving on to the second phase. For this second phase, attach your rear binding and repeat the same exercises, always remembering to keep your weight over your front leg, which is the goal of this exercise, as this will enable you to control and maneuver your board. And get the entire 25-lesson course on snowboarding, Snowboard Tips, for the iPhone and the iPad.